All right, I'm just gonna tell you what's gonna happen during the start. As Penn gets on the stake boat, you'll be aligned from shore. The coxswains are not ready. They'll keep, they'll put their hand up. When the coxswain's hand's down, means he's ready. The aligner will let me know when the crews are aligned. I will pull the two crews. When I see the hands down, I'll say lane two ready, lane three ready. Then we'll go to a countdown start. Goes 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, attention, go. There's a 500 meter rule in effect for broken equipment or full jump slide.
All right, so 6.2 tail. Seventy-two degrees. Second Varsity, May 25th, 2012.
All right, Penn, let's get your boat pointed.
Lane two, come back about 3 feet.
All right.
Lane two is running out of room. They're gonna bump into the stake boat. The crews are aligned. Lane two, ready. Lane three, ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, attention, go!
Thank you.
Penn, is everybody okay in your boat? Everybody all right? Cornell, everybody okay in your boat? Cornell Coxon, I have to see your weight. Thank you. All right, good race.
Race good.